This is a video of applying makeup. Before you start, make sure you have the following: foundation powder, eyeshadow two colors with application brush, blusher with applicator, mascara and eyelash color, lipstick, preferably with lip brush, let's begin. Step 1, putting foundation. Now, the foundation, you must really put it really well. If not, you will look like a piece of crumb cake, or it won't look nice. I think you wouldn't want to look like a Frankenstein. So what you have to do is see me put on my nose, on my eyelid, or wherever you're gonna put any eyeshadow or makeup or blusher later on. So you have to really pat it really firmly. Okay, step 2, putting up eyeshadow. Notice I put on two colors of eyeshadow. This is because I put the lighter on one. In this video, I put on the color white, though you can't really see it, but it's okay. I'm explaining to you now. So what you need to do is to create the illusion of your eyes looking bigger. So you have to put on a shade of lighter color first. And then later on, you will see me putting on the shade of darker color near the contours of my eyes. So now, in the meantime, you just watch me put on the lighter shade of color. Okay, now for the second color. In this video, I chose maroon. See, I put it on near close to my eyeballs, but not in my eye, of course. Just follow the video and see it. Sorry, I had to look in the mirror because I can't really do it in front of the camera without seeing whether it's properly done or not. So apologies for that. But just follow. Yes, that's it. That's how you put it near the eyelids. Now, step 3 is applying the blusher. Now, before that, you have to purse your lips, like what I'm gonna do. Yes, what I'm doing now, so that you see the cheekbone expand out like that. So you know that is a guideline for applying the blusher. Now, a blusher, you have to apply it evenly. If not, like I said, for the foundation, you won't want to look like a Frankenstein. Okay, now we apply mascara. Now, mascara, it's very tricky because at first I hate the mascara because it's really sticky, but certain mascaras, they're not really sticky. So yeah, just apply it on your eyelash. It's pretty hard when you're not looking in the mirror, but I try my best. Okay, now I'm using the eyelash color. Now, just press it down for 5 counts. That's one eye. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let go. Then your eyelash will curl up. Okay, we're going to the last step, which is applying lipstick. Now I chose lip luster, where they have already have a little brush made for you. So what you do is to apply on your lips smoothly. Gum it and apply the upper lip. You're done. Thanks for watching.